John Barnes. John Barnes, one of the best left footers in the business. But when you were playing, who do you think had the best left foot ever?
Well, a lot of people would think that is Diego Maradona. Mm-hmm. However, for me, Peter Ware, without a doubt.
Okay. And currently, would you say Messi has the best left foot in the business?
Well, obviously Messi's one of my favourite players, but he's not a patch on Johnny Hayes.